Invisible.
Invisible?
Invisible.
Yeah. We have a cave. I noticed this.
Cave?
Wait, we have Where?
And we're in extreme hills.
My favorite. Oh, wow, that is a big cave.
Down here. There's a big cave right down there.
So exposed iron. Yeah. Nice one.
Cool.
Yep.
Nice.
Got a tree over there so we can get wood.
Nice.
Oh, you can just rub it. we've got a forest over there. It starts already. We've got a forest over there as well.
Right, should we head to the forest first then?
Is it a forest or is it just a few trees?
It's a good plan.
It's just a few trees. Oh, but we have a swamp biome as well.
Swamp biome?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh. And some lava. That's always nice.
Ooh, yay, lava.
I like to
lava.
Oh, baby. Don't make those noises.
You call me Mr. Bombastic. Semi-fantastic.
So, one of my friends was playing that in a car. Like, she has the CD and all she does is play it every
time. Nice.
So annoying.
Yeah. I had that as a Left 4 Dead mod. Every time I got boomed, that would play. It's great.
Yes, yes. And then copyright infringement went crazy.
They haven't taken down the video, so it's fine.
Not yet, true. Give it a yeah, and you're like, wait, that video's still up there?
I'm not big enough to have, you know, stuff taken down. apparently. Plus, I don't monetize. Okay.
Well, that's true, yeah. Well, it's 2 minutes until we start. Wait, do you not monetize, or have you not given yourself the ability to monetize?
I haven't given myself the ability yet.
I was going to say, because as soon as you give yourself the ability, you get thumbnails.
Yeah, that is a thought that I have been considering. I guess.
Monetization, you don't have to monetize your videos. It's like it's a setting that you choose if you want to monetize or not. So, although you have the monetization ability, you don't have to use it.
Okay.
But you still get thumbnails.
We could actually say we have the high ground.
You take the high ground and we'll take the higher ground. And we'll get to Sim just before you.
By the way,
I think that if Sim wins this, it is just going to be like a vendetta against him in the next season.
Oh, yeah, definitely. We hate him. No. So yes, Mungus hasn't done one of these before. I'm still recording, as most of you will know.
Yes.
He's a noob. Oh, bless.
Yeah. I have a prediction. I'm going to fall to my death.
I have a prediction. Makashi's going to hit me again.
No, I'm not. That was an accident.
Yes, quotation marks. Accident.
It was an accident. I was after the skeleton. I was trying to help you.
Die if you need hunger.
And you got in the way.
Our spawns set. If they're set, I can jump off the wall. And get the...
I got five.
You're not supposed to have seeds yet.
It's got one.
Test. I don't want to test it. If I die, then that's GG. Okay, screw it. I'll jump off the air and go die. Okay.
Yep.
Okay. I think I died at the same point where everyone died, so I'm now not dead, and I just jumped off a hill.
You're like in midair.
I am walking through water. I'm on the other side of the map almost. Come on, keep walking.
I'm not dead.
I just died.
Yeah, we've all been killed by magic. Oh, there we go.
I haven't died.
We were just waiting for it to catch up. There you go.
Finally.
Yeah.
What's that? Damn it.
They'll be where you drop, where you died, or where you dropped them. Play it where it lays.
I threw mine off a cliff. Oh, there they are. Oh no, that's...
Clifton, no!
That's yours. Okay, she...
I picked yours up.
There's like six over here, so...
Yeah, I had five and then yours as well.
Okay.
Monkey's got them.
I've got nothing. Throw them away!
No!
No!
We're not meant to have these yet.
I'm sure some of the other guys are probably...
It's starting in 27 seconds. 26, 25, 24.
Throw them on the ground. It's illegal to have them now.
Okay.
But as soon as it starts, pick them back up.
Right.
Because we need our wheat.
Right.
Yes, we do.
20 seconds. They won't just spawn in the town. Come on. We're just looking at the... Dun, dun, dun. It's Hunger Games. That's the center chest.
It's like hobos fighting over meat.
No, she picked him a valley. No, she didn't. Alright, so we're doing intro or shit? I don't know.
Guess so.
Yeah.
Alright, so.
I'm putting all the stuff at the end.
Okay, she go first.
Right.
Intro.
Oh. You don't lag all of a sudden. Ooh.
Laggy
hey
lads.
Guys, look here. And today I'm on the Ultra Regular Core.
Oh, you looking at?
Season 3.
Oh.
Monkey Craft and Sneaky.
Yep.
Yeah, with Team Northeast, yay!
She's looking into the sky, I think she's crazy.
Yeah.
Who's she looking at?
My audience are up there.
Audience? What? Hello? I don't see any. She's going crazy. Hey, hey,
audience? Sneaky. What are you doing in the clouds?
Sneaky, do they make crazy makashis?
You're an expert.
Now you're both looking up at the sky.
It's like, where are they? I don't know. Okay. Sneaky, go.
Nope.
You're frozen.
Yeah, everyone's frozen.
Yeah, everyone's frozen. Yeah. Wait. So my neighbors, my name is Sneaky Magoo, and I am playing the Ultra Regular Core with the guys. Timeout.
Good start.
Good start.
Everyone's
gonna love intro.
I bet you everyone goes on the server now and goes, GG, 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 GG.
Yeah.
I know why I am.
Yeah. Oh, is it gonna let us?
No, not yet. It's still restarting.
Now
we're back. We're back now.
Back.
GG. No, we're not back. We're not back. We're semi back. It's still froze. Oh no, we're back. Here we go.
Now we're back.
Yeah.
Ever since Logan.
GG. Okay, so Sneaky, back to you.
Hey, I did my intro. It's not my fault it got interrupted. Right, so yeah. So my neighbors, my name is Sneaky Magoo and I am playing the Minecrafts with these people. Say hi, Monkey.
Hi,
and
Monkey.
Say hi, Cat.
Hi, Cat.
Yeah. Good times. We're gonna play some Ultra Regular Core. Yeah. And this is gonna be so much fun. So much fun. Let's go.
This is your first time as well.
Yeah, my first time.
Ah!
You know what? I'm not screwing my intro. Screw it.
Oh, dude.
People know who I am.
It's out of reach.
I've already got my intro. It's like...
Yeah. I'll just have to do it outside the game. It's fine.
Yeah, I did it in the hub. When I was recording the hub, I was like, I'm just going to have this as my intro. So I'm just going to take the footage and put it in the intro. But heck, I'll do one now. Hey guys, Frankert here, and this is Ultra Regular Core. And this is Makeshi. Say hi. And this is Sneaky. He's my Mr. Magoo.
Hey.
Hi. And we are from the World of Madness server, as you all know. And we're also Team Northeast, because we're all in the Northeast. Yeah, baby. Team Northeast for the beach. So, yeah, we're shaking on everyone, and Sim is our main goal, main target. Our golden chalice, as it may be.
It's not Sim, it's Wing as well.
Oh, Wing as well,
the
yeah.
Because
it's teams of three this time, whereas before it was teams of two. Also, we have some traders. We have Killer. And
Wolf
from the World Man is on another team as well. So
they called me a traitor earlier because I wouldn't join their team. I wouldn't join the Wolf pack.
No, you're part of
the Are we starting?
Your team not.
I don't know.
So yeah, I think we're starting. We have the game did start like ages ago.
They did say go. So
okay. Yeah.
They said go when we picked up
why
the seeds.
Like mud?
Yep.
I don't know why I'm picking up mud.
Nope.
Should we go and like get trees and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, much black.
Only reason I'm picking up mud is to sort of go over. Yeah, nerd cube. Nerd pole. There we go.
No problem.
Answer.
But
I don't know. Well,
there's trees over here, though.
Where?
Trees? Oh, there's pigs! There's pigs! There's pigs!
Pigs! Fruit. Pigs!
Pigs!
Pigs! Pigers!
If you find a plains biome, we can get horses.
And then we can ride on mighty steeds.
We shall ride.
It's not letting me break the... No, it's not letting me break it.
Block leg.
Yeah, block leg. We're back now. No, we're not.
Yeah, it broke. I've picked it up. Oh.
It's like one every 3 minutes. There we go. That's the one. Right, I've started digging this.
And then I'll go start on this new one.
And then two. Three. Okay, so I took 3 breaks to get the block. This is going to be interesting.
Yep.
Fun.
Wow. His server is kind of in the red. I was looking at his spec on it. I was like, okay, so the CPU is through the roof.
He did say earlier it was on 1 gig, wasn't it? Something like that.
It's running at 1 gig at the moment. He's like, he's got like 8 gigs worth of RAM running on the server. It's like, okay. That thing.
Yeah.
We have so much block lag going on right now.
I got some pork chops.
Cool.
I thought you said lag would get better. Didn't.
Two. Come back, Mr. Piggy.
Okay. Right. I will make. Ooh.
There we go.
Wood workbench.
I just got 3 pork chops from 1 pig. Yay!
Workbench. Awesome. Make some sticks and sword time.
Oh come on! This lag is doing my head in already. Like, I've broken this block twice now.
Yeah.
I love how it sounded like you just basically said lag. It's like block lag combined. This lag is killing me.
I said lag.
I know, but it sounded like lag.
Pickens. Bacons.
I got 5 pork chops, and I'm probably going to need to eat some of that because I'm down to like 5.
7.
Down to 8.
Bear with me a talk. Talk. What? What's with my voice right now? I don't even know.
Right.
I'm
gonna. Have you got a workbench?
Yeah, there's a bench next to the tree.
I've just spotted some next coal, so I'm going to grab that as well
next
as
to the tree.
Some...
Yeah.
Scared skin. Oh, okay. I'm going to get some cobble and some...
What? No way! That's total bull. That is total bull. There's no way he's got full
iron. No, it is possible. If you went to, if he spawned anywhere a ravine, then yeah, sorted. There's so much surface iron in a ravine.
True, but still.
Annoying.
With this much lag.
Yeah, but he spawned right inside it. I mean, we were talking for a very long time, introducing us there, so they already had that quite.
Do you want me to bring this bench with me? Because we're probably gonna we need to collect way more wood,
I've got like that's how many stacks I got 26 pieces of planks.
I've got 14
15 planks.
Okay, so we've got quite a lot of planks.
Yeah
We're still gonna need a lot because
sticks and stuff.
Yeah, sticks and stuff. Do you want me to go and get the trees?
Yeah. Sounds good.
Where are you guys?
I am currently in the side of a mountain, digging up cobble.
I am on the other side of that mountain.
Hey.
Right, okay, I'm going to collect some wood then.
Right. Where did that coal go? There it is. Right. It's good that my texture pack's still working.
Yeah. But it won't be for the next. I think it's the next snapshot. We have resource packs, so you don't have texture packs anymore. Getting rid of all texture packs. But it's cool because then we'll be able to switch sounds out, and you know, you make my pig sound like Blaze for no reason.
To freak people out.
Yeah.
That's about the only reason you'd be able to do it.
True. Mikashi, true, it does lag, but you're going to have to deal with it. There's nothing you can do.
I know. It's really annoying me now.
I know. Yep. Right, do you want to someone make a... Actually, I'll make a... Have you got a... Where's the backbench come?
I've got it.
Oh.
I'll come over in a second.
No, I'm here with you. Just need to make a furnace.
Where are you guys?
Near the swamp.
Swamp.
If you come out of the hole that you started digging into...
Yep.
And then go over the mountain that's right in front of you.
Alright, okay. Excuse me.
I'm going to get this pork cooking so we can have some food.
Yeah, I've got one pork chop. Right. So.
We'll put the pork chops in that furnace there, and
you at?
Over, like to your right. There you go.
All right, I see you. Ow! That was a bad idea.
We need to collect more food as well.
By the way, I have 5 coal. So, and you've got 11.
Right, I'm gonna make a hoe.
Actually, I'll...
and
fine. I'll just make some torches then, with half of them.
We need some red mushrooms, get some mushroom stew. Boop,
boop. Right, okay. I'll get the farm started.
Torches done. Okay. Ooh. Right. Grab the rest. Have we seen any... Oh, wait. What's the point in getting sheep for a bed?
Yeah.
Moron.
You're so smart.
Yeah.
I need cobble. I need a bit more cobble, actually. And you got any spare cobble? Like 2 pieces?
I've got 47. It's fine.
2 there pieces, please. Thank you.
Yep. It's down on the ground.
Oh, it looks like that may have sourced... Oh, no, it hasn't. It did for a second there.
Yeah, get your hopes up and then... No!
Yeah.
Surprisingly, my frame rate's brilliant, which, when everyone was around, it just... Oh, actually, well, duh, of course it would be low with everyone around.
Yeah, of course. God. You're so
God, shit. Well. I've been at work all day. Shut up.
That's fair enough. All right, I'm going to go on the
floor. You only slept, woke up a couple of them.
Right, okay. Should we head into the cave then?
Yeah, well, yeah, I guess.
Grab some of the pork chops because I'm starting to get a bit hungry. Ooh, we've got an apple as well.
I've planted some... I planted some seeds, so
I'll pop down a chest so we can keep all the stodge away from important things.
Okay, yeah. Ooh. I'm still collecting wood, so we've got plenty to take with us.
I'm getting some more coal.
I'll take one more pork chop and leave that one.
Should we start off head into that big cave that we saw earlier?
That'd be a good idea if we can get some torches. The hill to the right of the swamp biome if you're facing out towards the sun, I think.
Okay.
Cool. There's a bit of a cave.
Make some charcoal for torches.
Well, we've got a lot of coal already, but yeah, sure.
I mean, I've already made 32 torches, so it should be good for a start. But
plenty for now, yeah.
It's always nice to have more.
True. I'm just going to scope out the area and see if I can find any coal on those cavey areas that you want to go in.
Okay.
Saves us all of us going in the same direction. Oh no, there's nothing. Go back. see if there's anything of use. block. Torches.
Should we go and find some more pigs?
Yeah, okay. We'll have a look over here then.
Cool. This cave isn't really that cavey, to be honest. It's more of just a cutout in the side of the hill.
Ah.
Alright, okay, but we can dig into it there,
we can.
If we wanted to.
Just saying what there is.
We can dig into caves, it's just that we're not allowed to strip mine.
But I love stripping.
And we're going to have to find shelter soon as well, obviously, because...
It's about 2 in the afternoon. We should be fine for a few more hours. Well, I say hours.
Minutes.
minutes, yes.
Yeah. I was in the game.
Mm. Ooh, there's a desert over that direction.
There's lots of pigs over here.
Cool.
Alright, I'm coming back your way then.
Quickly check out this desert, because...
Oh, iron. Got some iron.
Ooh, nice.
Yay.
You never know, we might see... a temple. No. Pyramid. There we go.
Pyramid.
Oh, technically temple. There are called a desert temple.
Oh, yeah.
In the coding, anyway.
But there are pyramids. It's a pyramid.
I can't get you, piggies. You're too high up.
It's a surface dungeon.
Wait, what?
What? No, no.
Okay. It's... another name, you mean? I was like,
yeah, another name.
Sweet chest.
That would be so cool.
Mob spawner, start a... start a skeleton spawner, get a lot of XP, sorted, we've won.
This would be so nice. They're quite easy to find in the desert, so we'll...
Very,
if they are there, of course.
Some iron. Oh, wow, it's actually quite a lot of iron here. Definitely enough to make some pickaxes so you can mine a lot quicker and whatnot. Oh, yeah. There's a creeper down there. I don't want this. I don't want this. I don't want this. No.
No, you don't. You don't. Get away.
No, I don't want you. But the iron's right above him. I must get the iron. Hello, Mr. Creepers. Oh, there you go. Okay, I'm hitting you. Hitty.
Ooh!
Whoa, lag. Holy crap. That was like the worst lag possible. Right there. It's like, okay, the creep is blowing up, and I've lagged. Shit.
Because the world is taking its time to load, I saw an abandoned mineshaft.
Awesome.
Ooh.
It's not cheating if it happens by chance.
No, exactly.
No, it's not.
However, it's in like a jungle biome the other side of the desert, so I'm going to leave it for now and come back to where we were before.
Okay, well, I'm just getting this last bit of iron, then I'll pop back.
Cool.
I've got 11 pork chops.
Do I hear people's footsteps? Probably not. Okay, coming back. We don't need clay for anything, do we? Can't really make anything with clay.
We shouldn't need to.
Because she's usually the one that does clay.
Yeah. I've been collecting more as well.
There's a cave system in the swamp.
Ah, coming.
Well, I say cave system, it's a cave-ish area.
There is a hole.
Yeah, there's a hole in the ground, which sort of twists and turns a little bit.
Goes a little bit left, a little bit right.
Yeah.
A little bit forward. Never up, though.
No. And always sort of leaning to the left a little bit.
Doesn't matter which way it leans.
About two different things.
No, we were talking about the same thing.
Okay.
Just very covertly.
Right, I think we may have plenty of wood.
Well, that's what we were saying.
Right, guys, sun is going to go down soon, so...
I'm heading back then. Ooh,
I'm on my way back now.
Yes, please. I will grab this coal, and I will be right with you.
I've got 9 iron, so a pickaxe and some swords.
Yeah, sounds good.
Or 3 pickaxes, I guess.
I think just go with the 1 for the time being and switch... no. Think how to best distribute.
Well, we need to go down a cave at night anyway, so we need to go to a cave.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Okay, there's still some of the coal left, so I'll leave that though, because we are in a little bit of trouble.
Sun is going down, guys.
I'm here. I'm right behind you.
I'm swimming to you. I can see you flopping around all over the place. Monkey.
Wait, what am I doing about these seeds?
Put it away.
But I like to flop it around all over the place. Viewer discretion is advised. Alright, we need to go in a cave now because the sun's going down, so I'm just going to break the furnace and take it with us.
I've got some mushrooms, by the way.
Alright, sweet. We've got brown ones.
Two red, four brown.
Alright, cool.
So what I'll do, when we get to the cave, I'm going to start a sort of small mushroom farm-ish.
Right, which cave are you going for?
Right.
Are you going for the one over the... You could have right. just... Mikashi, you could have just left the farm going, would have been over, right, over the night. Well, well. Mm. We could have came back to wheat in the morning. Doesn't matter. Right, let's go.
Mm-hmm. Alright, okay. I was going to do it in the... like in the cave.
Oh, there you are.
Right. Oh, yeah. Well, so as long as you bring some mud and a hoe and some water.
Yeah. I don't have water,
except
though.
Yeah, so I was thinking. We'll be alright. Okay. There's a... Cave. Really? To the caves. Or a hole in the wall.
It'll do for the night, though.
Yeah. Bring on the wall!
Oh, that's the worst game show ever.
I love that show.
It was funny.
It was hilarious. Terrible. Especially when the contestants were fat.
Yeah, and they had no clue. They were just, like, dumb.
Right, do you want to go down this one? Which takes us... Oh, she's the same one if you go down this one. No, keep going that way. So is that the same one? I just saw my marker.
All right,
just jump on there and then jump on there.
Oh.
Okay, down, I guess?
Yep.
Plus there's nothing up. Yep. You're going up. Okay, going down. No, that's not, oh, I was going to say the other way. But it doesn't matter. We can go this way. Yeah. There's like a step down to, like, there's full steps going down to further down on this way.
Oh, okay.
Alright, okay.
That's fine.
Oh, spooky noises.
I got my wooden sword, so we will be safe.
Well, I hear zombies.
We're going to die.
He's running off.
There are zombies down there. At least I think they're down there.
Okay.
Or they're in the water above. I'm not sure.
Sound like they're up above.
Yeah, I'm just gonna. Oh, they are up above.
I see it.
Let's just block that off.
I need to turn my sound up.
There we go. And let's put a torch on.
My sound's at 75. I can't hear zombies.
Are you playing the audio through your headset?
Right, hold on.
Are you recording in game audio this time? Are you recording your audio this time?
Right. I need to check. I don't think I have.
Again.
Light up. Wait. Oh, balls. What? Do we have a workbench? And maybe some wood? And some stone?
I had a workbench and then Crash must have picked it up.
Balls.
Right. Sorry, I've got one here. I'll bend on that. There you go.
Okay, cool. Do you have any sticks?
I do now.
Cool.
Oh, I don't know if I'm recording my audio.
And maybe some cobblestone.
That as well, really. You were just wanting everything. There you go.
Yeah, because I may have left it all in a chest, which we left outside.
Smooth.
Right. I don't know if my... Right, hold on.
Getting an upgrade.
No. Zombie. It's my...
Ooh.
I'm going to have to... I don't know what I'm going to do. It's my internal audio.
Right. Then stop the recording. Start the recording again. Yeah, I know. It's going to take forever.
Yeah, I know.
You can either trash it and start from here. And we can...
But then I'll have lost...
Oh, 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Your first episode is going to be very short, basically.
Right, okay.
It's up to you. We'll continue and then you can kind of hopefully catch up. To the cave systems.
Hey,
hello. Oh, we got some cave down there. Let's go. Let's put the torches down. There you go.
Oop.
You're on the scenic route, I see.
What? Through the gravel?
should I come down with you guys?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Is it processing now?
It's creating video file, so... It's at 10%, so it shouldn't take too long.
Yeah, it wasn't recording too long, so...
Mm.
I know, it sucks.
I might just delete that recording and just start from.
Yeah, it's gonna be a very short episode, as I say. You can have my video if you want and use that as yours.
Like, yeah, I'll do that then.
Maybe just... take a bit of sneaky as well if it's nice.
Yeah. What?
What? just taking a bit of yours. Not sure what of, but you know. Don't worry, man. It's fine. It's totally fine.
Silverfish? What the fuck?
What?
No. Have we found a stronghold?
I don't think so, because that was just regular stone.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Has he put silverfish spawners everywhere?
They were talking about silverfish spawners earlier.
Silver. Blocks. Throughout.
Iron!
I need torches.
So basically, before you break any blocks, just break them with your fist first, or with a sword. Well, slightly hit them with a sword, and that way it tells you if they're a soft block and they're silverfish blocks or not. Otherwise, you're going to get a lot of silverfish.
Yeah. Oh,
we
yeah.
We might be in an extreme hills biome.
Oh, did they do it naturally now?
Did they do it now naturally? Oh my god, no way.
I would... Wait, what? I can't remember that update.
No.
I do the updates. No.
We're in a ravine.
Yay. I'm going to get these items.
Yeah.
I'm helping Sneaky with the end. Oh, I need
torches.
All my coal is in the chest up top. Well, in the furnace, sorry. Okay. Oh, we got gold. We got gold as well.
Gold?
Yeah, I know.
Gold down there.
That's useless. Why are we doing that?
Alright, here's zombie.
Hey, zombies. What's going on?
Zomber? Whoa, I hear him. Oh, yep, fighting.
I see him.
I was like, why is he dying? I can't see him.
Okay.
Alright, Mikashi, you're best off staying safe as possible until, obviously, recording starts, otherwise...
It started.
Alright, cool. Oh, that's all. Right. What?
Oh. It's Emerald.
Oh. Yay! We can trade with each other!
2 blocks of emerald so far.
Nice one. Yay. We're rich.
I've got lots of wood, by the way. Do you want me to put the wood in the chest?
Alright, I'm smelting the iron now.
Do you want me to put the wood in the chest?
We haven't got a chest, have we?
I've put it up by the crafting. I'll bring it down.
Okay.
I'm done.
Yeah, you are.
We need iron.
I've got iron. It's smelting now. Give it a chance. bring the crafting table down as well, doll.
Yeah, I will do.
Cheers.
Yep. Basically, I just tried to mine an emerald with
wood.
Stone.
Oh, stone.
So, yeah.
This is not as noobish. So.
Yeah.
I could put some mud blocks next to the water source and.
Yeah, it'll work. Who wants. Do you need food? Do you need food at all? There's some pork chops.
I'm good for now.
Alright, cool.
I'm just gonna place some. Mud next to the water.
Just gonna have another bar shot, I guess.
Oh, crafting table. Sorry, guys.
I shall have some rotten flesh.
Right.
Damn, it's okay.
There. Right. I'll put all the wood I've got on me. In the chest there. There we go.
Right. Well, we have an iron pickaxe now.
Cool.
So if anyone wants it, cool. Anyone needs it.
I'm just gonna grab some more iron.
Okay. I'm gonna put the food in the crafting in the workbench in the chest, sorry, along with anything that I don't need, like ink sack, some mushrooms.
Ooh, got some lava down here.
Get my pickaxe. All right, I'm on my way down. Getting the coal. Oh, the block lag's totally stopped. Well, not totally, but pretty
it's
much gone.
Still there, but it's... Yeah.
No,
if the water's running down like that at the waterfall, would it still work?
Yeah, flowing water still counts as water nearby.
Okay.
Cool.
Just try and get it as close to the source block as possible, though, because it helps, obviously.
Oh, some of them have already... Okay, that's not working.
Absorbed water.
Absorbed water.
Okay.
So many emeralds. God.
Well, we need them. if you find a village. And we can trade with, like, the priest and get diamond armor.
That's true. Could get enchanted weaponry as well.
Yeah, indeed. So, you know, every little helps. It's as a yep. price.
Excuse me, I am going to just move a bit, because...
Oh, Enderman. Behind Enderman? You.
Okay.
Behind you.
Don't look okay. at
he's,
him.
He's a little angry.
It's just
no, he's not. It's fine.
Oh, that's the episode.
Oh.
Boom, boom, boom.
Right. See you guys next episode then, I guess.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.